welcome to Kitty's Corner. My name is Ricky the Raccoon, and I'm your guest host tonight. My friends Adam and Eva told me about Kitty's Corner, and I've been watching it with them. I never thought I'd be guest host, but here I am. Hi, Mom and Dad, look at me. I live outdoors, so I'm a little jealous that Kitty gets to cool off in this heat. But Kitty says she is scared to come outside. Michael said the door outside came open, but when he realized it was open, he came in the kitchen and saw Kitty stretching her neck to see outside, but she never went out. I know Michael was relieved Kitty didn't go out. Now it's time for jokes of the day! So here we go! A truckload of tortoises crashed into a trainload of terrapins. It was a turtle disaster. What do you call a raccoon with a carrot in each ear? Anything you want. He can't hear you. What did the grape say when the raccoon stepped on it? Nothing. It just let out a little whine. When does a raccoon go moo? When it's learning a new language. What do you call a raccoon that can pick up an elephant? Sir? A man is reading his newspaper and says to his wife, Michelle, look, here's an article about how women use twice as many words per day as men do. Wife, that's because we have to tell you everything twice. Oh, no. I hope you all enjoyed this edition of Kitty's Corner. I had such a fantastic time. If you would like your pet to be a guest host on Kitty's Corner, send Michael a picture of its face to Facebook Messenger. Pics are used in the order they are received. Press that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that notification bell so that you get all our videos as soon as they come out. Bye, everybody. Have a great day. Thanks.